how to use the new popular beard filler pen.